Hey everybody, welcome back to DIY Boomboxes in Texas. My name is Phil, your host. And look what we have here today. This is a project I finished this weekend. This is a Harley Davidson themed build that I did for somebody. And it's really, really cool. They're going to put their motorcycle club letters across the top here. That's why I left this blank. And they've got special letters they're going to put on here. It's going to be gray to match the paint. And of course, they wanted the sending the bird message there. Sorry, parents, about the kids seeing that. I'm sure they've seen it before. This one here has the 6.5-inch Pulp Marine speakers. Now, this is not a Marine box, but I like it because these speakers just sound absolutely amazing. They got a great sound. And here's this side, one over here on the side. And of course, on the back, we have the big Harley Davidson logo right there. Now, I don't have this on camera. This is actually gray. It's called Vintage Gray. And over here, we have the Harley Davidson logo right there. So it's really awesome. Of course, here's the big battery charger. And this thing rocks. So let's crank this up. I don't have a lot of time. I just got to deliver this as soon as I'm done with this video. So here we go. Let's crank this up, see how it sounds. On and everything. Now this switch here is the main power switch, and this one here is the controller for, we have the USB ports here and the voltage meter. You can charge your phone, and that's about it. So thank you guys so much for watching. Sorry this video is so short. Sorry there's no Duke. I have no idea where Duke's actually over there, but we'll have Duke in the next video, because this one here I got to deliver, because it's for their the person they're giving this to, it's their birthday tomorrow. This is their birthday present, and I can't wait to hear the reaction. It's going to be really cool. Thank you guys so much for watching. Got new subscribers, so if you want to subscribe to my channel, so you can see the videos I put out. I put a new video out every week. And by the way, Happy New Year, everybody. This is New Year's Eve, and this video is going to be going up hopefully tonight on New Year's. So hope everybody has a Happy New Year. Happy 2020. And it's going to be really awesome. Got some great projects coming up. Got some new ideas. So make sure you hit that subscribe button to see all the new projects I have. Also, well, if I tell you what, here's Duke right here. Come here, Duke. Let's say hi. Here, Mr. Duke. Can't have a video without Duke. This is your first time seeing my channel. This is Duke. He's my partner in crime, and everybody loves Duke. He's world famous. We heard from people from the Philippines and Australia the other day saying hi to Duke. Hello to South Africa. And everybody. Hey everybody, sorry about that. Sorry the video just ended abruptly like that. What happened was the batteries went dead on my camera. So Duke has left the building. He's around here somewhere. He was here a minute ago. Anyway, I just want to say thank you guys for watching. Thank you to all my new subscribers. If there's anything you would like me to shoot a video for, like if you're building your own project and you have a question about something you don't understand, I can shoot a video for you. Also, a new thing I just did on my channel was I made a playlist. So there's a lot of how-to videos and questions about batteries, relays, chargers, painting tips. All those videos I've done are now easily to find. If you just click on the playlist, you'll see all the different video categories. that I have there. And I did that to hopefully help you guys out, not have to search through all 200 videos that I have there. Anyway, this is a project I'm going to do coming up this summer, or before the summer. I'm planning on, these speakers here are actually blown. These came in a project that I was somebody sent me to try to fix, and the speakers are no good. So I'm going to try to put some Polk audio speakers in there. Not Polk. Some kicker speakers. I keep wanting to say Polk. And the Kicker Marine speakers sound fantastic. You heard them in the Yeti cooler. Well, you didn't hear them, but they sound fantastic. So I'm going to put those in here. See how they sound. Also going to work on a 20 millimeter with some 8-inch kickers. I've never done 8-inch speakers before. There's Duke. Come on, Duke. And see if we can get Duke to come up here. Here he comes. Come on. There's Mr. Duke. Can't have a video without Duke. I know he was in the last video. I had to splice these two videos together. It's actually the day after, January 1st. Happy New Year, everybody. It's 2020. Got some new and exciting things coming up. It's going to be a great year, so I hope you guys stick with me. So please hit that subscribe button, hit that bell so you get notifications when I put out a new video. I do my best to put a new video out every week. I've just been very busy with projects. I actually have a video from my Christmas build I'm going to put up next week. And this one's going to go up today. I've got to go to the airport. They have faster Wi-Fi than I have here at home. And this video will be up soon. And Mr. Duke, he's world famous. Everybody loves Duke. Duke has his own story and his videos in the playlist as well. If you want to see the backstory on Duke. And one day I might do another video on him. I have three cats, Duke, Elizabeth, and Linus. And they've been in some other videos as well. But Duke's the one that loves the camera the most. And he's a sweetheart. He is. He's a super friendly cat. He doesn't talk a whole lot unless he wants something. Normally when he's hungry, that's when he talks. Other than that, he stays pretty quiet for the most part. Now it's so funny. I'll tell you guys a quick story about Duke. Duke is scared of his own shadow. But it's funny. He's on video worldwide. But if anybody knocks on the door, let me see if I can see how he gets his attention. He takes off running when company comes over, and he won't come out until he gets to know the people. But once he gets to know you, he's super friendly. Right, Duke? Yeah, he's a sweetheart. Thank you, everybody, for watching. Happy 2020, everybody. Happy New Year. And great things coming up, and we'll see you next time. Bye-bye.